Good sunny morning to you folks from the beach with the lovely ocean behind me. Isn't it a beautiful day? A little bit of wind out there, so I'll speak up so you can hear me. But I was just thinking as I was watching the ocean, there's always a saying, the ocean is always different, but it's ever the same. And it's really true. It's got motions, it's got feelings, it's different moods and times and things like that. And I'd like you to think about that for your relationship, because your relationship is always evolving and always moving and always changing. But if the foundations are strong, then it's the same in that strength that it has, in that power that it has, and that underlying love and affection and interest and all those things that make up a great relationship, you know, the two freestanding individuals who choose to be together and share. So I hope you have a wonderful day today, and I hope you enjoy the image of the ocean for a few moments, and I will see you again tomorrow. This is Creating Rewarding Relationships, Kim Leatherdale. Please subscribe.